My niece gave me this last night. She said it will bring you good luck when you open.
I will take all the luck I can get.
This is the perfect dress. It's all vintage.
What bride is going to want to wear shoes that have been on somebody else's feet?
You can't avoid dating forever.
I'm not avoiding anything. I'm starting a business.
You can't keep hiding yourself behind work forever.
Hi, do you mind if I sit here? There's no other tables.
We already have 35 followers.
And they have 775.
Morning, Mom.
Darling, I haven't seen you in ages.
He probably dates women who are thoroughbreds, where I am a mixed breed rescue. I forgot how nerve-wracking it is falling in love.
I think I'd like to spend every Saturday night together for the rest of our lives.
Knock, knock. Have you heard anything about this new bridal salon that's opened?
It's just an honor to meet a fellow female business owner.
I have met someone.
When do I get to meet her?
There she is.
Did I mention that your mother hates me?
This whole true love thing doesn't come along often.
It's time to do something about this. Just you.